Thank you so much for joining this special episode of Livestream called Go Hainan today. And I'm Guanlan, live broadcasting from Dongfang City, Hainan Province.
I'm Zhang Yao from Hainan Broadcasting Station, New Media Center.
And also, I happen to have one of my friends, Mr. Xin Wei, who is the curator of the Dongfang City Museum. He's going to give us a guided tour around this village.
This is the Li族的 传心屋. This is 毛草, 编织好的毛草. 就是用来修建那个传心屋的那个材料，这三根高的粗的柱子叫做俚语当中叫做歌额，是象征男人。那么这六根低矮的柱子呢，在俚语当中叫做歌定，象征着女人，也就是说，一个家是由男人和女人共同组成的。当家里边有女孩子，长到14岁以上。 那么父母呢，就会在村头或者是村尾僻静的地方，或者在父母房子旁边，给他建那么一间小房子，就叫龙龟。那么一般到了晚上，就会有几个姐妹来这里嘛，跟他一起聊天。然后到时候呢，还有小伙子也来这里找对象嘛，所以他要谈情说爱嘛。
We want to learn a little bit from you. Is that okay?
可以吗?
可以啊。
是的，这个是什么？它是，您看一下，是不是像响鹿？是很像，这个还是对着的，是一个对称的图案。
是的，是的，我们会有很多的一些图案，包括一些凤啊、凰啊，还有一些各种一些小动物。那我们来
have a try.
收起来。First,
to put on the waistband on me so that I can support.
绑好腰肢这里，腰肢。嗯。抬，抬起来。
So I have to have my feet paddling on the bamboo paddle.
啊，你要踩紧啊，踩紧，要不然这些会掉下来。
Okay. And we're gonna insert one thread up and over it, and like with certain repeated process, then we could make a beautiful pattern like this. So it is quite complicated. It involves the spinning, the weaving, and dyeing, and also the embroidering to make a dress like this.
我们黎族非常传统的舞蹈竹竿舞。
That's bamboo dance. Have you heard of it? 过年过节，我们都会跳这个来庆祝一下，娱乐一下。左右左右左右左右，我学会了。很棒，很棒。是吗？真的。来。
Now I see why it is more like a sport. Because people say that it's kind of a sport and also a dance to me, but it's more like a sport to me.
Yeah,
and
it's
even
like
after,
an exercise.
Yeah, like even after just a few minutes of dancing, I still have to catch my breath.
Yeah.
And also I think you have to be very careful to not get your feet clamped by the poles. So that's pretty much for today.
Yeah.
And thank you so much for joining this special live stream of Go Hainan today. And for the next 10 days, we're going to take you to a journey to explore more
about
on this
Hainan,
island.
Yeah.
So stay tuned and bye for now.
Bye.